my God. Apparently he's one of the toughest men in Melbourne.
My bad.